I cannot tell you what a thrill it is to see our Beth Webb for Our Terriers home debut at Jay Douglas at AmericaSmart. As Doug Self is a longtime friend, it makes this collaboration all the more significant and special to me. When Our Terriers approached me to be a part of their guest designer program, I wanted to create a collection that I felt was perhaps missing in their previous offerings. And so it was important to me that we came to the table with designs that had a softer, tactile viewpoint. As interior designers, we often create product for ourselves, so every piece in the collection had to fit one criteria, really. Would I use it myself? It was important that these objects be beautiful first and foremost, but also versatile, not only stylistically, but practically and functionally. I wanted these little children of mine to be able to live as happily in a New York pied-à-terre as they would in a bungalow in the Bahamas. My personal philosophy on interiors has always been centered around comfort and approachability, no matter the style of the home. Whether contemporary, transitional, or traditional, I want spaces that cocoon in comfort. So the key word in crafting each object, words in fact, were tactile, textural, artisanal, warm, and patinaed. We set out on this journey to create pieces that could stand the test of time. Stylistic longevity is important here. The materiality of the collection has a soft focus, of course, with the wickers and wovens of the Sea Island collection, and textures of the marsh table, bench, and mirror, and the matte ceramics of the Tangier lamp and the Positano. So much of the inspiration for these came from my travels and bits and pieces collected along the way, from a turned wooden dish from Kyoto for the Sheldon table to an Indonesian cup in rattan that inspired the Panama lamp and the pattern on the Lyford chair. The braised bar cart stemmed from a vintage cart I saw in the Lowell Hotel in New York. I mean, who doesn't love a good bar cart? Both the shape and the patina of the wax steel of the Oculus chandelier came from a wonderful French candlemaker, Madeleine, in the south of France. All of the collection serves a dual purpose and was designed with versatility in mind. The Palmetto console is every bit as happy to do double duty as a desk or a sofa table. The marsh bench started out as a bench, but loves its other life as a coffee table. The accessories, such as the Taylor bowl, can be as happy holding fruit on a kitchen island as it would be holding a cluster of ferns in the dining room. Everyone knows I love natural neutrals throughout. I always say texture is my color. Now more than ever, with home as our haven, we really need spaces that nurture and promote well-being, along with emotional comfort. We need to create spaces that enable us to be our authentic best. It was my goal with Our Terriers to create objects that could soothe, reassure, and create quiet comfort in a world that needs that more so than ever before.